Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here on the Spencer Kaufman Sales and Support Channel. Today I'm going to show you a back office walkthrough and demo. So Jeunesse Global has updated its back office. It's a great new look. It rolled out on Expo 10, so Expo in 2019, and it looks awesome. It's very updated, very new. So we're going to log in and check it all out, and I'm going to give you a little walkthrough and demo. Now this is the first time I'm logging in, so it's going to be an adventure for all of us. Type in your username, then your password, and hit sign in. Alright, so here we are. Now again, if you need the URL, it'll be in the description below, but it's joffice.jeunesseglobal.com. Alright, so it's all updated. It looks brand new. Got some different menus on the top. It gives you a business snapshot. So one thing they did here is it says your next rank. This is awesome, and it tells you what you need to do in order to get to your next rank. So we've got progress towards Sapphire, left executives, right executives, and it says left distributors, right distributors. So we need 8 on the left and 4 on the right, and then we need 3 on the left of executives and 3 on the right executives. So here I've already got these because it says 0. I have 4 out of 0 and I have 8 out of 0. I'm not sure, maybe the 8 and the 4 isn't what I need. I think it might be what I need because I'm pretty sure that I have more on the left than 8. And then left executives, you need 3, right executives 3. So it's going to tell you what I need to do in order to hit that next rank. So that's awesome. Tells me my smart delivery date, my last order, tells me my CV on the left and the right. So, and it says out of 200 or 300 and out of 600, because every 300 and 600, when your teams hit 300 and 600 commissionable volume, you get a cycle. And if you don't know what a cycle is, it's awesome. Check out some other videos, but basically a cycle, every time you cycle, you get paid, you get a bonus, and you can cycle over 700 times in a week, which is a lot of money. Now, every time you cycle, currently the payout is $35 for your first level cycle, then anyone above you in certain levels, they will receive a percentage of that. But this cycle could be huge. This is pretty much the only thing you need to focus on when making money in Jeunesse, because 700 sometimes a week, you do the math, it could be a lot of money. So there we go. This is what the new back office looks like. Qualified, active, that means I made my 60 CV this month. Active means I log in and say I want to be a distributor. So then we've got other things down here. Shop, that's the store, which is also up here in the menu. We've got CRM, so client resource management. Training videos, we've got share, so this should probably go to share Jeunesse, and then promotions like special packages, or if they have like next levels, or if they're going to give away any tickets that you could win to Expo, or any type of different class lead or things like that. Alright, so let's check out the menu here. We've got my business, shop, smart delivery, events, and tools, but I can't click on any of them, so maybe that's something that is strange in the new thing here. Yeah, I'm not able to click on any of these, so that could be a bug that's getting worked out. That's a bummer. I can click on the gear, so we've got my account, my wallet, I can view all my orders, mailbox. Looks like these are the same things as the bottom there. So we can click on some of these. Let's see what happens if we click on shop. Let's go on to shop Jeunesse. So this is all the products. Looks like pretty much the same, you know, wellness, beauty, special offers. They've got these, all the products are here. So they've got all the apparel as well. Looks just like a more organized store. So let's go back to my J office. And we'll see share, that'll go to share Jeunesse. I'm really disappointed about the stuff on the top. Maybe we need to try it with a different browser. Let's try that. All right, so here we are in the Chrome browser. The other browser I was using was Firefox, so I'll definitely be sending in a little support ticket about that. But let's check out the Chrome browser. See how this goes. Remember, again, this is my first time in this office, so I apologize if you're kind of frustrated with the process, but first time logging in, I'm giving you guys the real deal. So let's check this out. We're logged in, Chrome browser, and no, I cannot click on any of these. So that's a bug that they've got. Well, we can. Good thing is we got a support tab right here. Takes us to the help desk that we can send it in. But for now, this is the new JOffice experience, and I really love it. This part right here is phenomenal. This is really what they needed to do. I've been asking for this for quite a while, ever since I joined, that they need to do a progress report, like a video game update. So that's awesome that they did that. All right, guys, so we've tried a different browser. For the heck of it, I'm going to check it out. We're back in Firefox now, so let's see if we can get there through a different way. I'm going to try going through the wallet. Now, the wallet hasn't changed. It's still the same. Same platform, same everything. So we're in the Jeunesse wallet, and look at this now. This works. So let's check these out. We've got My Business. My Business Snapshot. Oh, but we can't click on any of these. All right, well, I guess that was a false alarm. We can't click on any of it, but at least you can see it. So we've got the Snapshot, Distributor Reports. This is all the same information. It's just organized in a different spot. Then we have your genealogy, enroller trees, bonus credits. Over here in the shop, we've got just the shop again, smart delivery, how you've got it set up, events, which is the calendar, Jeunesse Travel, which is traveljeunesse.com, any promotions and news, and then tools, which we can't quite see all of. They got the CRM, J Cloud, which is your information, documents, etc., distributor tools and files, training, all of this would be in that Share Jeunesse as well. And then a Refer a Friend program, which is new. That's brand new, so you could refer a friend and then they get some kind of bonus when they sign up as a customer. And then Share Jeunesse, which is again on your main homepage of the JOffice, down at the bottom or again up in the top, but it doesn't really work. So it's down here. Share. All right, well, that's it, guys. That is the walkthrough of the new JOffice. Again, there's still some bugs that they are getting kinked, and this got released only a few days ago, so I imagine that as time goes on, I'm going to send in a support ticket to try to get this menu fixed, and as time goes on, it will be working. At least you got to see it. Don't think I'll be doing another video on it unless you guys say you need one. Post it in the comments below, but there it is. That's a new walkthrough of the new Jeunesse Back Office. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for more videos on any Spencer Kaufman products.